Hey guys, how's it going? And welcome to Dark Souls Tuesday. Today we will be farming for some souls to purchase materials to fight this boss duo that we have. I'm just getting my stream shared and chat pulled up, then we will be ready to go. All right, here we go. And last time I was on, I forgot to unlock a shortcut. So I had to run past those big scary dudes again. So again, to everyone who's joining, and welcome to Dark Souls Tuesday. And let's see where we can go. Welcome to the stream, zombie. Alright. I want to go reset at I'll try not to, and welcome to this stream, sweet demon. Alright. I believe it's down here. Wrong one. Did I not go down far enough? Oops. Yeah, if I had a longbow. Yeah, I think I went the wrong way. Yep. I was supposed to go down. Not up. I feel like I'm on a carnival ride. Here we go. Yep. Need ring. What ring? No? All right. since we reset our spot, now we can go back up. That would be nice if there was a ring like that. Let's see how bad we can do. A little bit out of practice with Dark Souls. Been playing too much Lord of the Rings. Oh, I agree. There's a lot of turning. Okay. Here we go. Oh, and I didn't dodge fast enough. Flee! Oh, I blocked that. Woo! Lord of the Rings, yeah. Okay, I admit, it is pretty superior. Oh, I wasn't fast enough. Okay, that's who I'm trying to find again. Round and round.
Hello, Forge, I can. Strong, I am.
Hey, sweet demon, this guy remind you of someone? And yes, that person was annoying. All right. Need 3,800 souls for that. Did I pass the scimitar? EG. keep going backwards. Bye. Right? Here's where I needed to unlock. Nope, 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 nope. I don't want to play. Leave me alone. Ooh, of course I had to turn my head. Ooh. It's not letting me hit him through the gate. Yeah, I thought so. Come here, buddy. I want to play. You gonna fall off? Well, that wasn't nice. Hey. Nope, nothing down there. I was seeing if there was another hidden path or something, but I don't see any. Nope. Don't fall off. All right. Too far. Don't use that. Can't use that. Really didn't have anything much else that we can really buy from him. Alright. Well, I guess let's go back to you What's up, Tyler? Welcome to the stream. And soft. It wasn't that soft. I like hiding behind a shield. Let's go reset these guys. Yeah. Had to remember which way to go. Did it still go there? Hey, I went the right way. Oh, come on. I forget the boss's name, but it's two brothers. Let me see. I forgot to see if I can level up. Oh no, I'm far from leveling up. Hell no. I'm sticking around family and friends, yo. No, Lorian and Lothar. I think I fight those guys in three. I might fight them in one also, but. So much running. All right, man. Well, thanks for stopping in. Take it easy. All right, here we go. Yeah. See, that guy is spongy, but his brother, on the other hand, Yes, they do. So yeah, that's who I'm dealing with. Probably similar. I think I just need to grind it a few levels. So, looks like that's what we will be doing this stream, is just grinding them levels. I need to put some more points into strength. Because yeah, that one takes 13 strength to use. 16. But these also do a different type of damage too, which I think might help with that Dragon Slayer part of the boss fight. So, because the bigger dude, he is weak to piercing damage, but the other guy, it was doing less than half of what the original damage was. I mean, they give 1500 a pop, that's not bad. Ooh, got a little bit too close there. Oh, come on. Oof. Caught me with the backswing. Sweet. Secret door? Nope. On to the other side. $1,500 a pop. Every two is 3,000. Six, seven, 9,000. There's gonna be a few of these guys, but it's faster than killing the other guys. Alright. I guess I'm getting that guy. No, you don't. Oh, come on. Whew. Demon Titanite. Can never trust those chests. Oh. Really? So those six gave me 9,000. That ain't bad. See if there's any more over here. I don't think there was. No, because this is where I came in at. Well, that wasn't what I was expecting to happen. Thank you. Let's go reset these giant dudes. one more pass through them and we'll get our level up. Dump, 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 dump. Oops. I can poke too. Hoping one of them would drop it an item. Oh. That wasn't nice at all. That was close. He almost squished me. There you go. Let my stamina regen. Oh, you. Go get these guys. Maybe eventually someone will drop an item. One more. Oh, sorry, excuse me. Ooh. Now put our strength up to 12. So I think I want to go try a couple more times on the boss. Because maybe I'm just not catching the flow right. We will see. I mean, I know we only got one level, but... maybe I need to learn how to parry better. That was close. Okay, here it comes. And maybe I need to learn how to parry better. That is what I will try doing. And yes, I may die a bunch, but... parrying always helps in Lords of the Fallen, so... drop this. And I went the wrong way. Gosh darn it. There it is. Let's go. Wait, instead of hiding behind this shield and waiting for him to strike, I need to start learning his attack patterns. Woo! So that I know when to parry and get a lethal on him. Oh, come on. Oof. Well, it lasted longer. Probably gonna regret this. No regrets. No regrets. Onward. Here we go. I've also been thinking, do I want to go into the DLC world that is down there? Because if I go in there, I can't come back out until it is finished. I really want to, just so I can see what's in there, but I don't know if I would regret it or not. I can't see where I'm going. Just do it. All right. If I die again, I'll go in there. All Oh. I'm trying to parry. Oh, well, these guys are, I'm not getting much of a choice this time. Oh my goodness. I didn't get much of a choice at all. So I'm putting my shield back on. Where are you at? There you are. Yep, yep. I like my shield. Alright, we're about to go into an unknown world. If I can make it there alive. Here we go. Getting real acquainted with these stairs. Sneaky. Oh. That's sneaky. Okay, here we go. Just run. What? Oh, I thought that's how I get in there. The video was wrong. Ow. Oh, oh. Oh no. Oh no. Bad choices. Bad choices. Okay. What the heck? Oh. Oh. That just looked like that guy was dragging. I wonder if that weapon would do any good against him. Slashing. Are you talking about from Ferrum Azula? Or those militiamen that jump onto your head? Oh, come on. Oh. Okay. Stop moving. Okay. So he's good against slashing. I mean, slashing is good against him. Oh, come on. And I'm out of the healing too. Crap. Ow. Well, we got him farther this time. This sword, that's what is good against them. Think I just had to keep luring them from one side to the other so I can separate them. See what other stuff I can. Nothing else, really. Okay. Let's do this again. Oh, come on. Oh, it's not good. Ow. All right. We will try it. Pardon me. We're gonna try one more time for the evening. So the slashing, oops, where is it? The slashing. That did bleed. I don't think that would work as well. I don't really have very many slashing. Of course, that takes more strength too. Maybe I need to need to put stuff into strength. Alright, that is better. Oh, that's always scary. Ooh, actually made it through. Ow. Oh, come on. All righty. Well, we figured out a little bit more about this boss fight. I gotta figure out plan real quick for next time. So I know I need to at least put point or two into strength. Ugh. Definitely. Scythe does a slash. Definitely at least two more points into strength next time. And thank you. Right. Alright, guys, well, I hope you had a good evening, and I hope to see you guys again on Thursday night around the same time for, I'm torn between Lords of the Fallen or more Lord of the Rings, but I will definitely let you guys know on the Discord channel which one I intend to stream. But until then, I hope you all have a good night. Stay safe out there and have a good night, y'all.